afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon.
Yeah, I'm standing in a different position this time. But the song I'm going to minister is an old school song. Can't be old school. And it's actually part of my life journey. I've been kind of looking at my life and my relationship with God, and He's reminded me over and over again of Psalm 16, verse 11. You will show me the path of life. In your presence is fullness of joy. In your right hand there are pleasures forevermore. But He seems to keep hitting me back at the joy. And I shared with the worship team a few weeks ago, it's interesting, if you look at the fruit of the Spirit, happiness isn't there. It's joy that's there. And He's been reminding me over and over again, the joy that I give is despite the situation, you can still smile. And sometimes you're like, that doesn't make any sense whatsoever. And that's why you recognize that it comes from His Spirit, it comes from His presence. How can you get that? You spend time in His presence. And it's reminding over and over again, the world is changing. Situations are changing. Frustrations are increasing. But if you just stay close to me, communicate with me, and I will show you the path of joy despite of every situation. And the song that He then gave me is an old school. I come to the garden alone.
Oh,
Yeah.